Hello and welcome to a Elspec quick tip video. Today we're going to discuss how to look at your waveform data. So we're on our power quality tab and we have a list of power quality events. Just by clicking on one of these, we can launch an investigation that emphasizes that particular event. And this is all well and good, it shows us our RMS, but what if we want to look at our waveform data? You go to Actions, Add New Chart, Trend, and then we will type in right here Waveform. This is a three-phase SAG, so we're going to look at all three phases. And now we have our waveform that accompanies the RMS SAG data. This is very easy to deal with when you're looking at a lot of events, but you may not want to always look at your waveform. You can always add it whenever you want to. And as we've discussed in other videos, you can even make templates. So when you're looking at certain types of events, you can automatically have your waveforms populated. I hope you enjoyed this quick tip video. Be sure to follow us on YouTube and connect with us on LinkedIn. Thank you and have a great day.